No, I'm doing what I need to do.
Okay. Is it hard to feel like that?
No, it's just that this portion here, this, and I love this girl. Yeah, it hurts too. But it's what it is.
You've listened to him for nearly 2 hours, and many of you may think you've heard a confession, but there will also be viewers who have always believed in O.J. Simpson's innocence.
I used to believe that.
Still do.
The way he told the story.